autonomous stack on the Blue Alliance to make up for that miss. Now, everybody starts moving towards a stacks. We'll see if Chop Shop goes for another with the long reach. Looks like they've bent their arm, but may still be able to reach in. On the Blue Alliance, Robo Ties working with the human player, and NRG's trying to build a stack of three that they can put up into the cooperation zone. All teams looking to move up. Most important on the Blue Alliance, 2342, currently in the number 17 spot, looking to move up a couple of clicks with a good performance in this match. Here comes Robo Ties, standing up five with a bin and a noodle. And here comes three from NRG, going on to cooperation. See if they can leave that in a nice spot for the Red Alliance. Both teams wanting those 40 valuable points. Oh, that's a little tippy over there on the Blue Alliance. 2342, Team Phoenix, hoping not to knock over that valuable stack that's been put up by Robo Ties. Over on the Red Alliance, here comes a stack of six with a bin and a noodle, moving ever so lovingly onto the scoring platform. And more stacks working now. It's the bins in play. And cooperation, Chop Shop going to bring a bin over, a tote over for cooperation, get those 40 points. And the capping has begun on the Red Alliance side. That's one cap on top of four. Can they go for two caps on top of four? It's close. See if they can reach it. Blue Alliance stacks all over the place. They just need some cans here. Finish it off. Chop Shop looking to pick up that can, trying to reach over. They're being blocked by their own scoring tote. Let's see what happens in the last few seconds. 5 seconds remaining, pushing up, getting a couple 4 points over here on the